Money equals power. I have a decent amount of money on there, don't I? It'd be okay. Poison Matt, are you Aya's Milkwa? Your name's Poison Matt, and you're playing a Poison Champion. I would imagine that's you. I'm going to take that gamble. A gambling man. Oreos are your favorite cookie? Hey, Oreos was my favorite type of Blizzard forever. Oreos and peanut butter. Oh. Rip. I was close. It's Tompopotamus. What's up, man? Alright. I'm gonna smite for them. What is their top GP? Can Shen beat GP consistently if I give him a good lead? What is mid? We've got Lulu with Ignite. I accidentally took one of them. Might be. I think doing double jungle, you have to do an extra camp to make sure you get level 3 after doing your second buff. So I'm doing these really quick. Ripplings. Okay, so remember, GP has oranges. He can remove stuns, slows, everything, fucking etc, etc. So we're just gonna walk in caster form, start throwing down some shit. Rip. That's it. Saw the echo coming. They couldn't have turned though, they were really fucking low. So they're both still here. Okay, that's definitely warded still. I'm out of here. Okay. We got TF. Interesting ward spot. Oops. Supposed to be maxing W, I think.
Fuck.
I'm just going pink smite. There's no reason not to. $650. We're gonna go do blue really quick. David. Not everybody does that, man. It might seem weird, but not everybody does that. Some people do W for the guaranteed damage. Okay, that was fucked. My Q didn't go off, that was rip. Garfire, what's up, man? Like, Blitzcrank should have died a lot sooner, definitely before that. Should have died at all. Can you minion block people with the spiderlings? Yes. Friend's boyfriend hates you. Partake of my poison. That's pretty normal. People get jealous, it's normal. Wonder if I can get in there at all. About trying to kill GP. He does a fuck ton of damage. Well, honestly, man, if it's his girlfriend, like, he feels that he should be the one there supporting her, spending time with her. Maybe he can't afford to. Maybe he doesn't have time to put in that much time. Also, at the same time, maybe he feels threatened because of the amount of time that you're spending with her. Thinking you're trying to start things. You know what I mean? Like, there's a lot of different outlooks on it. You can look at it from multiple perspectives. Then you get to blue. I should have been there earlier. Lulu? In a pickle? No, she's okay. He sold fucking ulti. RIP. Oh, I didn't even read that. Care about the FS ult. Fuck me. Frankster, have a good night, man. Thank you. What's wrong, Bubby? Okay. Alright, nice, got my relays, I'm set. Oh no, I wasn't supposed to come back down! He died. Wait, what? Did he fucking live? Okay, okay. So I messed up my E there. I should have lived. Should've lived. I accidentally clicked the target instead of just going up. Okay, that's fine. Fuck! Somebody get out! Save the Baron! What the fuck? Become an Elise jungle main. Sorry, poor guy. I don't know what he was doing. I just don't understand what he was doing. Put himself way in a pickle. Like, I could have understood going to the side or something, throwing some cards at us while we're running away. But just like, I don't know. I think it was a bad spot for him. My team's actually trying to push down middle to end, which we should because the inhibitor's open, so I'm gonna stop farming the fucking jungle and go help the team. That Twitch damage though. Bitches. Let's say that was a decent game. So, Elise Jungle.